Hey you guys, what's up? This is Antonio Patterson Pre-Med. Thank you guys for watching this video today. Thank you guys for subscribing to the channel and all your comments and everything. I always like to say that. For those of you who don't know, my name is Antonio Patterson Pre-Med and I am a non-traditional pre-med student. And I just make these videos and put this content out there to encourage others who are on a similar path as I am. If you are, you consider yourself a non-traditional older student as I am, and you're on your way to medical school, or you want to do the pre-med thing and pursue medicine, then maybe this is the place for you. So I just wanted to hop on here today because this thought just came to me. You know, I just had this realization is I'm 48. Yeah, for those of you who haven't been following the channel, I'm 48. I'm a 4th of July baby, so my birthday was just a few weeks ago, and I turned 48. And I was thinking to myself today that my original plan was that I would be finishing medical school by 48. When I first started this journey. And now I'm 48, and I'm not in medical school, and I'm still on this journey. And so I guess what I just want to say to you guys is don't give up. You know, is failure an option? No, failure cannot be an option. You have to pursue it until you see the dream manifest the way that you want it to see it. I understand how time works. You can't go back. You can't, you know, go back and undo things that you did. You can't go back and do things that you didn't do. You only have now. You have this moment in time, and you have to make the really tough decisions about what you're going to do to make that dream come true for you. I say it all the time, it is difficult, but it's not impossible. And so you have to put that in mind, take it in stride, and just have this mindset that I'm going to get it. It's out there for me, and I'm going to get it. I will also add that you have to have faith in you. You have to have faith in your ability. You have to have faith in your intellect. You have to have faith in your work ethic. And I say that as a person of faith. I'm a person of faith. Some of you know that I was a pastor for several years. I'm a Christian. And the one thing that I've learned over all of these years is that your faith is very important, but your faith won't do the work. I say that again, your faith is important. It's your faith that drives you. It's your faith that sustains you, but your faith won't do the work. And so you have to have faith in you. You have to do the work. Faith is there to remind you that it's possible. Faith is there to tell you that all the resources are available, that it can be done, but you have to do the work. And so, you know, get out there, find those classes, find those programs, find, you know, whatever route it's going to take. If you know, we're non-traditional. I had to go back to school and take some classes and retake some classes. Hey, if that's a part of it, you got to do it. You just have to do it. You got to grind it out. You know, I have this sign behind me that says grit and grind, and it's going to take a lot of that, but also it's going to take patience, positivity, and perseverance. And I keep that on my wall behind me as a reminder every day, because if you don't have that, it's easy to walk away and just say it's too tough, I can't do it. But you got to change that. Don't talk yourself out of your dream. Sometimes the most negativity that we receive comes from our own mind. It comes from us. And so don't be a, I don't know what to call it, I guess a self-doubter. You know, don't speak negativity over yourself out of your mouth or even in your mind. Stick with it. If it's for you, it's going to happen. Take it day by day. Take it one step at a time, and you'll get there. All right, so Antonio Patterson, pre-med here. Just wanted to hit you guys with that. Don't have anything to report right now. School starts back in about 5-6 weeks, and so I'm doing a lot of reading, preparing, get my mind mentally focused to get back and into the classwork and knock out this master's program. Things go right. Hey, fall 2022, it'll be my year. So, hey, you guys, subscribe to the channel. Show me some love in the comments. Antonio Patterson, pre-med. Peace out.